Hello students, today I have made the hydrogen gas detector. Let's see what are the components that I have used. So I have used this MQ8 detector, which is basically the hydrogen gas detector, and if you see, it has 6 terminals. The center 2 terminals are called the heater terminals. It basically heat the sensor, which you have to connect to the positive and negative. Okay, positive and negative. It do not care about the polarity, so you may connect any of it to the positive negative. Then the rest of 2 are called pins A and pin B. 2 of it you have to connect to the positive. Okay, for example, if I show you, I have connected this purple and white to the positive, these two, and these two. Okay, so rest of the 2 you have to connect to the Arduino for the analog signal, so with some load. So for the load I am using 220 K ohm resistor, and this analog signal to A0. Okay, so I have connected this white wire A0. Then in my program, what do I have? It is basically a hydrogen gas sensor. If it the value rises more than 1000, then the bulb will glow on. So I have a digital pin number 8 connected to it, to the LED bulb. So very easy connections. I'll share the connections with you in the description link. Okay, so this is the program that I have. If you see, in this program, the pin 8 is connected for the LED and analog is connected to the sensor. So if the value is greater than 1000, then the digital pin 8 would be high, that means LED will glow. Okay, so you may see the electrolysis process is going on over here. There are 2 carbon rods connected to a battery, and if you see, the negative rod is in this test tube because I want to collect the hydrogen gas which is producing at this negative terminal, and these bubbles are nothing but hydrogen gas. So you may see these bubbles are of hydrogen gas. So let me collect some hydrogen gas, then we'll test it with the detector. Okay, so we have to wait for some time. Okay, so I have this hydrogen gas with me, and since I have added some amount of acid to the water, so I am taking the necessary precautions. So you may see the values are basically 940, 941, 942 approximately. And if I take this hydrogen gas near the detector, then let's see kya hota hai. And if the value go more than 1000, so the light over here would turn on. So you may see the value has gone right away from 940 to 990. Okay, and it is decreasing, and it will decrease because some amount of hydrogen has been has gone into it. So this is the experiment.